Virginia Beach police are investigating a stabbing incident. The call came in this morning, a little after 10. This happened on Davis Street, not too far from Virginia Beach Boulevard. That's all we know at this time, and we're working to learn more from police about victims and any suspect information. We'll bring you updates as the story develops online, on air, and on the Wavy News mobile app.